sailors came to Georgetown. They were wearing Harris tweed and pork pie hats. They'd slit your throat and throw you in the gutter, but it's all you can expect from men like that. Buses bound for Niles Bend and Harbor. The ladies wear perfume to scar your nose, and the only way to reach them is to scare them. But that you know little, I suppose. It's a magical and mystical performance as you perambulate right down the road with your pockets full of stardust and perfection, and Jesus on your side and in your soul. She had rings on every finger and 10 bracelets. Some touch with powers given by a sage. He had contemplated giving her his wristwatch. The time for him had long since gone its way. City, he would shuffle while spinning on his heels and chewing beef. He'd promise her he'd be a vegetarian, but he could not control his lust for meat. So Sasia left the streets for greater glory, but others said that she was big with child. Whatever was the truth, it did not matter. He would hunt her down and cut her with his smile. Last time he was seen was by the pawn shop. He traded 2 gold teeth for a sack of corn, and he would plant it on the outskirts of the city as a warning that he would someday return. He said he never found her, he's still looking. It is said he searches rivers for some sign, but the truth is that he caught her down in Georgetown with a Spaniard who had left.